we're all so caught up with the trappings of modern culture that we keep forgetting. I'll say it again. Adon loves it. It's one of his favorite sayings. We're on the middle of a gigantic piece of rock, a chunk of soil, spinning around in the middle of dark matter, in the middle of not just this galaxy, but 10,000 million galaxies of 10,000 other million galaxies of which scientists don't even know exist. It's obsolete, our existence. Now that is a shit show of fear for anybody who's a control freak. You know what I mean? But if you can like start to realize, like, I always like to joke, the target is not really real. It is relatively. We go and we buy toilet paper. No, we don't, because they're out of toilet paper. We go and we buy shit. But it's not really real in terms of the cosmos. It's not a big fucking deal, people. What is a big deal is to feel our way through this experience. What is a big deal is to connect to our own experience. What is a big deal is to create space for ourselves to have as human experience as we can while we're here. Because it's short. So that's the only thing that I teach, really. And then when we do that, we give ourselves more permission to do it. When we give ourselves more permission to do it, it just bleeds into the work. When it bleeds into the work, we do it more in our lives. When we do it more in our lives, other people are being given permission to do it. It changes consciousness. It changes sort of the collective vibration of who a species called human beings are, creates potential. It's like domino. But it also takes a real brave artist, which you all are, to really open up to the stuff that most people don't want to look at. But that's what we got to keep coming to the well with, Cece. You know what I mean? Yeah.